Mosquitoes are now out in full force, and many of the bloodsuckers are traveling with the West Nile virus.
Yeah, they're back again this year. Now, the Kentucky Health Department says West Nile is in our area, but is the disease something that we really need to worry about? News 6's Laura Borchers is joining us live tonight with the answer for you, Laura.
Jack and Sheree, no one wants to get bitten by a mosquito, especially if it has the West Nile virus. We saw in 2002 it was deadly, killing 31 people in Ohio alone. But now, years later, we're setting your mind at ease.
We're getting into the time of year when you start to see mosquito populations really start to take off.
When the sun goes down, the mosquitoes are out. The West Nile virus is being found again in mosquitoes this year, but luckily neither the Ohio nor Kentucky Department of Health has seen a human case. That doesn't mean no one's been infected.
Most people who get bitten by a mosquito, even if it is carrying the West Nile virus, won't have symptoms. Of the ones who do develop symptoms, most of them are going to be pretty mild.
It simply hasn't been a problem. The Cincinnati Health Department says 80% of those infected won't even show symptoms. Only one of every 150 people exposed to the West Nile will have severe symptoms. While 31 people in Ohio died from it in 2002, we've come a long way. There have been no deaths since 2008. Last year, there were 5 Ohio cases, one of them an Elmwood Place man who recovered. Perils of the West Nile virus have dropped considerably over the last 8 years, but you still want to protect yourself against the itchy bites. The health department reminds you to switch out standing water like kiddie pools and watered plants. Oh,
yeah. If you have areas of standing water, drainage culverts, those type of situations where mosquitoes are breeding, if you let us know, we can go out there and put mosquito dunks in there to knock down the mosquito population of adults.
So while they may not turn fatal for you, you still want to protect yourself against those pesky bites. Use repellent when you go outside, especially if it's in the early morning or late evening. That's when the mosquitoes are most active. Reporting live, I'm Laura Borchers, News 5.
Laura, I know Steve was also talking about those mosquito dunks. A lot of people don't even know what that is. Explain that for us, because they do still do this, correct?
Right. Those dunks are actually a dispersing of a hormone chemical. It is harmless to everything else, but it goes in and gives the mosquitoes a certain treatment where they can't develop into the blood-sucking adults.
Laura Borchers live for us tonight. Laura, thanks.